Good evening, everyone. こんばんは、皆さん。Today, 今日は、I will talk about the disasters in Japan. Four disasters in Japan. 日本の4つの災害についてお話ししようと思います。By the way, you guys, how are you, everyone? 調子はどんな感じでしょうか？最近は動画を上げていなかったので、皆さんのコメント等を見ることができませんでしたが、皆さんどうですか？How are you, everyone? Recently, I didn't usually upload a video, so I couldn't read the comments from you guys, but how are you doing? Okay, so today's topic is that disasters in Japan. 日本の災害ですね。 Okay, so I will talk about four disasters. Can you guys guess about that four? 皆さん、この4つの災害、日本の災害、何かわかりますかね？ Okay.So, first of all, the first disaster in Japan is that earthquake. What is earthquake? 地震です。皆さん、地震は知ってますか？ Do you know guys about earthquake? The earthquake is that... How can I say that? ちょっと、まあ皆さん知ってるね。Yeah, I think you guys know about earthquake. So, recently, the big earthquake hit Japan. You guys remember? I think it was like one week ago.最近大きな地震が日本に押し寄せました。確か1週間ぐらい前だったと思います。It was in a Kyushu area, which is far from Tokyo. それはね、九州地方っていうところの東京から少し遠い場所で起こったので、私にはね、そんなに大きな被害がありませんでした。はい。But there are lots of, in the one year, there are lots of earthquakes.A lot of earthquake happened in Japan. 1年でたくさんの地震が起きております。And you guys remember that in 2011, it was a 三陸沖地震, which was a really, really big earthquake. 2011年に三陸沖地震という大きな大きな地震が日本でありました。はい。It was so big. It was so big and then it was not only earthquake.But also, tsunami happened. Okay, the second disaster in Japan is that tsunami. You know about tsunami? Tsunami is the big wave from the sea, which is usually caused by the earthquake.
地震によって起きる大きな波、海で起きる大きな波のことを津波って言います。
And it usually hits the area where the people live in.
人々が住んでいる家、とかがある場所、そのエリアに津波が来ることがあります。
Okay, so the second disaster that I want to introduce about disaster in Japan is that tsunami. Okay, and tsunami is actually Japanese.
津波は、日本語です。津波 is a global word. 津波ってとても世界中で使われている、単語ですが、日本語が元になっています。
はい。And a lot of people died. Not only in Japan.
それは、日本だけではありません。
A lot of people died because of the tsunami, which is caused by earthquake in the country, especially the country surrounded by sea.
海に囲まれた国で津波の被害っていうのはよくあることです。
Okay, so the third disaster is that. Typhoon. Okay.Typhoon, you know about typhoon? In Japanese, it's 台風。
日本語で台風は台風って言います。
台風 is the, how can I say?、typhoon in English, which is the, not tornado, but
渦を巻いている雲です。
The clouds, which is rolling, a really, really big, and which caused, There are lots of raining and strong wind. Strong wind.
強い風と大雨の元になります。
Especially in this season. The season which is between summer and fall.
夏と秋の間のこのシーズンにたくさん発生します。
In this season, there are lots of typhoon. It's triggered. Okay? Especially in Japan, especially in Okinawa area.
日本では特に沖縄のエリアでですね。台風 always hit Okinawa in this season. 沖縄に台風が毎年ヒットします。
Okay, so
I talk about three disasters already. What is the last one?
もう3つの災害についてお話ししましたが、最後の災害は何でしょう?
Do you guys can you guys guess about that?
皆さん当てることができますか?
Okay, so the fourth one is that volcano. Volcano.
火山ですね。
You know about Mount Fuji?
富士山を知っていますか?
Mount Fuji is the highest mountain in Japan.
富士山は日本で最も高い山です。
But Mount Fuji is still active volcano.
富士山っていうのは活火山なので、
Okay, so nobody knows when Mount Fuji will explode next time.
次回富士山がいつ噴火するかは誰にも分かりません。
If Mount Fuji explodes, Tokyo will be stop. Tokyo will stop.
もし富士山が参加したら東京は止まります。完全に止まります。
It's gonna be a really, really big disaster. So, a lot of people in Japan, including me, hope that Mount Fuji will not explode anymore.
私たちはですね、富士山が噴火しないように願っているところであります。
Okay, so what do you think about the disaster in Japan? Have you, like, do you guys have any experience of earthquake in your life? In your country, there is earthquake or not? Okay, so please write your opinion in the comment section of this video.
皆さんの地域に地震などはあるでしょうか?日本の災害についてどう思われたでしょうか?ぜひ皆さんのコメントを私のコメント欄の方に書いてください。
Okay, so today's video's finished, bye!